Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and tonight I'd like to give a great big shout out to all of my subscribers. Over the weekend, I got over 100 subscribed. Thank you guys so much for all you do for me. I really appreciate it. And thank you for the ones that have been there right from the beginning. And thank you for all my new subscribers as well. Really appreciate you guys. Without you, this channel wouldn't be anything. All right. So thank you. Now, for a razor tonight, we are using my Wade & Butcher for Gentleman Juice. Okay. This is a 15/16 blade, barber's notch, smiling blade. And a near wedge, guys. Big old honking razor, but it is nice, really good. And then for a soap, we are using Omega, and this is the eucalyptus, and this is really more of a kind of a croak. It says it's a shaving cream, but to me it's in between a shaving cream and a soap. And in the description, I will go ahead and have all of the ingredients in the scent profile there for you. Now, if you haven't seen episode 1, click right up here. That'll be episode 1 for you. All right. That's how this shave began. And for our brush, we're going to be using my Omega 10,098. It's already loaded, so that means this is episode 2. And episode 2 means we're going to do a pass and a half. All right. This will be across the grain and against the grain. All right. Nice. So tell me, guys, how you doing? Are you having a good week? You know, are you having good shaves? Hopefully you are. I'm really hoping that you have a good week, you have good shaves, and all is well with you. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Is that creamy goodness or what, huh? Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, there we go. Also, remember that new Shave of the Day videos come out every Wednesday and Sunday. And then the first and third Friday of the month, I will have a special video series. Last week, we did a honing set of videos. And the first week of last month, or first week of this month, oh my lands, first week of this month, I did a music and a shave video. So you guys could always check that out. All right, looking good. Hey, hit a little bump. Yeah, it looks like it. Well, let's just put a little soap on that. That'll take care of that. Okay. There's that. All right. Nice. We are getting there. Okay, good. Nice. Looking really good. Okay. Soap is kind of drying out on me. Probably just taking too long. I don't know. But it's okay. You know, there's no rules in shaving. So you could always go back, put more on. There we go. Now this is that was the second pass of this shave. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay, those cheeks are exactly where we want them to be. Okay. Nice. Very good. Okay, now we have come to the half pass. And now the half pass, what we're doing is just our jawline and our neck. That's it. Those cheeks are where they need to be. We don't need to do any more with that. Okay? So all we need to do, get that jawline good and the neck. Okay. Get that cleaned off. That way we know where it is. Oh yeah, nice. Okay. Okay. There we go. Nice. Nice. I think we are there. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and get cleaned off, see how we did. Nice. Really good. Really, really good. All right. Alum everywhere. And now we'll dry that off. Nice. Now for our aftershave. Thayer's Lemon Witch Hazel. Good stuff. Really enjoy it. Get that everywhere, and that witch hazel is really good for the skin as well. And now to top it off tonight, we are going to be going with Osage Rub. Now you're talking, huh? Okay. Oh yeah. Woo. Oh, that is good. Oh, nice. All right, guys. That is it for episode two. Now, click right here to see episode one, and click right over here to subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.